afternoon. My name is Russell, and I am a wilderness explorer in Tribe 54.
Slow down.
Wet Lodge 12.
Kid!
Are you in need of
Thank
any
you, but I don't need
today?
Any help.
Ow.
As different as it is from both Ratatouille and WALL-E, the new Disney Pixar film Up shares two traits with those modern masterworks. It doesn't condescend to the audience of any age, and it has the nerve and the imagination to hand us a big-budget animated feature, the likes of which we have never seen before. Up is about a 78-year-old retired balloon salesman, Carl Fredrickson, whose voice is provided by Ed Asner. Threatened with a move to a retirement home, widower Carl decides to take action and embark on the journey he and his late wife had always dreamed of taking, down to a place called Paradise Falls in South America, where Carl's boyhood hero, an explorer named Carl Muntz, was last seen tracking an elusive prehistoric bird. Now, how does Carl get there? He flies, or rather floats, and his house is tethered to thousands and thousands of balloons. It's a beautiful sight in a movie full of beautiful sights, and the way composer Michael Giacchino scores this picture well, Up sounds as beautiful as it looks. With the chipper help of an 8-year-old stowaway, Russell, the old grump with the Spencer Tracy hair and the block-like, wonderfully expressive head, finds adventure, suspense, laughs, and probably one too many cliffhangers during the action climax. But Up, like all the best Pixar work, is going to work one way with one age group and another with another. For me, I don't know if I've ever seen a more moving sequence in modern animation than the montage early on in this picture depicting Carl's courtship and marriage. The emotional peaks and valleys in Up are what make it special, and it's basically a lovely chronicle of an unlikely friendship. At the same time, the director and co-writer, Pete Docter, who did Monsters, Inc., is one of the few studio professionals who knows how to set up a sight gag and make it sing. I don't know, basically, I guess I'm just into the tank for this Pixar crew, which does not believe in formulas or focus groups, and for now, they're making the best movies coming out of contemporary Hollywood. 4 stars for Up. For the Chicago Tribune, I'm Michael Phillips.